Collins Aerospace in Rockford gets the green light from NASA to help get four astronauts to the moon for the very first time in half a century.
23 News reporter Kaylee Randall talks with leaders at Collins Aerospace about its second time helping NASA with Artemis.
Artemis 1 was an eye-watering, staggering success.
Space buffs will remember the date, December 19, 1972, as the last time astronauts stepped foot on the moon. Now, almost 50 years later, NASA has plans to put another crew of astronauts on the moon. But this trip will include a woman and a person of color for the first time ever, and the spacecraft will have an even faster engine.
Yeah, it's a really exciting time to be for Collins Aerospace to be part of the Artemis program, you know, the twin sister of Apollo.
This marks the first time since the Apollo missions of the 1970s that Collins Aerospace has been called on by NASA to build parts for the rocket's engine. The thrust vector control will help maintain the rocket's rotation, and the Northrop Grumman solid rocket boosters will propel Artemis off the launch pad.
We've got more rockets to build, we've got more spacecraft to build, we have more missions to go.
The Artemis program is broken up into three phases. Phase 1 successfully launched in 2022. Phase 2 takes a crew on a lunar flyby past the moon. And Phase 3 will actually include astronauts landing on the moon. Phase 3 also works at developing an ongoing presence in Mars.
Apollo was about getting there. Artemis is about staying there and going beyond.
And I'm really excited to see NASA return our astronauts to the moon.
Working for you in Rockford, Kaylee Randall, 23 News.
How cool is that?
It's very exciting news.
And that Rockford plays such a big role in that,
yeah,
too. Program leaders say Artemis Phase 2 is set to launch in early 2024, while Phase 3 will take off sometime in 2025.
See what you did there.